A call for a million people to volunteer to become dementia friends volunteers, able to spot signs of the illness early and help sufferers. If the government plan to raise awareness of the condition and health costs on it, then it's huge.
And you stick those on yourself, haven't you? And a daycare sent to an olden John Starkey and his mother Anne, already preparing for Christmas.
Lost your mind, throughout the rest of the
night. John is a full-time carer for his mum, who's been diagnosed with dementia. Here Anne is among understanding.